Cincinnati, WLWT News Size Brian Hamburg shows us one of the biggest problem areas.
Well, this is Columbia Parkway. You can see the mudslide here. This is what they're dealing with. The mud came down, trees came down about 1 o'clock in the morning. They've been working on this thing, trying to get this road open. They have 25 trucks out here trying to get this cleared. They hope to get it cleared by at least rush hour. The big problem is they've got more rain, and that could be more mudslides as well. They're keeping an eye on all of that today.
You know, very unstable soil that's derived from the weathering of the shale, and it sits on the slope until enough water gets on it, saturates it, and then it moves downhill.
The downtown area here got between 2 and 3 inches of rain. Some areas saw as much as 5 inches. We started the week with a rain deficit for the year. Right now, we have a 2-inch rain surplus. Brian Hamrick, WLWT News 5.